Happy Friday, everyone. Today is Friday. It's 8 a.m. or it's like 8:40 a.m. Heading off to school. I think I'm only in for 3 hours today, but it's 3 hours on the trot, so gotta lock in. I need a coffee. There we go then, day done. It's currently about 12:30, 1 o'clock, which is when my day ends on a Friday at 12. So yeah, pretty good stuff. I had the sixth grade, which was, it's very easy because they know a bit of English. I also had the second grade, which is tough because they obviously don't really know anything, but it's also easy because, I don't know, it's just easier to teach people when they're really young because you're not really teaching them. You're more like just trying to keep them engaged. So that was pretty good. And then I just had the third grade and we did like, I have to basically teach science in English, which to a bunch of people that can't speak English. So it's kind of tough, but I'm enjoying it. Anyway, I'm gonna go back now and I need to go to the shop because I don't have any food in my flat. And also I'm gonna go home and edit the vlog from yesterday, as well as film a couple more videos. Now there is one slight issue, and by slight issue, it's quite a big issue. That is that the kids have found my ASMR channel. I don't know how, because I didn't say my surname, but they bloody found it, and they're all saying, Atizazameri. So I don't know what to do. Thankfully, I don't think any of them come into school with phones. Also, guys, the bloody hot water's not working again, so I had to have a cold shower this morning. Oh, it's a tough life. I'm just editing the vlog that you guys would have seen recently if you watched it. I'm trying to think, does it sound better with music in the background or not? Like when I'm talking, if I'm doing a sort of montage, filming buildings and stuff, I'll definitely put music in. But when I'm just talking, should I go with music or not? Trying to find the thumbnail for that vlog. Thoughts on this one? I quite like this image, you know. This is a cool website. You like put your video in and then it generates you a bunch of images from the video. Just trying to find a thumbnail, mate. And it's because YouTube's got this really cool feature where you can put 3 thumbnails in. And it like runs a test to see which, well, it says here, set a thumbnail. Oh, actually, that's not relevant. But yeah, you put in 3 thumbnails and it chooses the best one, but or it runs them all and then it tells you which one was the best. It's pretty cool, mate. Par exemple, these are the 3 thumbnails that I'm gonna run for the recent vlog. You've got this one, this one, this one. They're all in different locations. So I just thought, why not give it a go, mate?
Looks better with flash on. Still doesn't look very good though. But I'm sure it's gonna slap.
All right, what I've done here is what I like to call the fill to the brim job. I think I might have overfilled it a little bit. All right, then time for the noodles taste test. It's still really hot, but it's quite good ASMR actually. Yeah, it's just noodles, isn't it? Decent, mate, 6 out of 10. All right, I need to be careful not to show any confidential information. Whenever I try apply for the identity card, it says, en este momento no hay citas disponibles. En breve la oficina pondrá su disposición nuevas citas, which means currently there's no appointments available. In brief, the office will put here when there's new appointments available.
So it's just annoying because, well, it's obviously annoying because I can't bloody apply for something that I need. So I don't really know what to do. But I think everyone's having the same problem, which I suppose is the good thing, but it's annoying.
So I've been at the school now for a week. I'm going to show you some of the stuff that the kids have given me.
So I was given this little bracelet. Yeah, nice little thing. Doesn't fit me, but, you know, it's a nice memory to have. I was given this drawing of a park. Parquet. Told him to write in English, but we move.
I was actually given a few drawings, but I don't know where they are.
But I did find this one. First of all, that looks nothing like me, but it's a sentiment that helps. Second of all, name spelled Eddie, E-D-I. And more. Now look what it says on the back. It says, for Eddie. Eddie, you are very handsome. So, you know, what can I say, mate? I'm the man.
Oh, and I found the other drawing. Here it is. Pretty decent, to be fair, mate. That is actually fucking sick. You know what it's time for when this shirt comes on? Time for a run. Vamos.
Another run done. Again, man. I don't want to sound like a broken record, but these uphills are so tiring. But good workout. Go on.
Oh, I forgot the hot water's not working. I think I'm just gonna jump in the shower straight away whilst I'm still bloody hot. All right, gonna head off to the supermarket now, get some absolute food, mate, because I've not got anything in. And it's a lovely evening.
Lovely evening here in Spain.
It really is, to be fair, really is.
Shopping complete, successful job, couple full bags and a backpack full. You guys told me the other day when I was asking, what is tarjetaria? It's tarjeta dia.
which is like the card for Supermercado Dia. So I now understand. So thank you for letting me know. I might get it. And it also makes me understand why when she said Tarjeta Dia and I said yes and then I didn't know anything, why she looked at me so weirdly. But they don't even ask me anymore, so they remember me. Anyway, I've bought a lot. I think I'm gonna buy an air fryer, guys. I don't have an oven, or the oven doesn't really work. It's super old school, and I want an oven. So I think I'm gonna buy an oven. No, I'm gonna buy an air fryer. I've got a microwave, I've got a hob, but there's some stuff that needs to be put in an oven or an air fryer. An air fryer is great. If I was here for 3 months, not worth it. But here for like 9 months, 10 months, even if I can't bring it home, which I probably won't be able to, right? It's just very big. I think it's worth it. Just need to figure out where I can actually buy one. Like, surely a place like this is selling an air fryer, you know what I mean? Are they open? Don't really know, don't think so. Oh wait, it says here actually. 5:30 till, they might be. Don't know, I think it's actually more. They could do. I don't know. I don't have any free hands anyway, so I can't go right now. Just had the police knock on the door again. Mate, I'm the policeman at the minute, mate. I'm just drawing in the police. She asked for my passport, and then I gave it to her, and then she said, oh, how long are you here till? And I said till June, and I was worried because my passport's only valid till January. And then she just went, oh, you know, are you doing a year abroad? And I went, yeah, and I'm in the school. And she went, oh, nice, well, welcome. And then she left. So I don't know, she could have just been pretending to be a police officer, to be fair. Nah, but I don't really know what that was about, because the other day the police came and I was expecting that. This time, I don't know. I think they're just checking my validity as a citizen, which is fair enough.
All right, I don't want to sound like a freaking idiot, but this, right, I bought it. Looks really nice, authentic Spanish stuff. Do you eat it raw? Do you cook it? It's like, I think you eat it raw, because it's not raw. It's being cooked, right? I don't know, I've asked my friend.
Okay, I see. You don't know how to cook it. I got absolutely mocked.
Look at this, mate. Just heating up some bread, son. Just heating up some bread. Tell you what, Friday night, what else should I do other than have a cheeky little beer? Now, I've got my selection. I've got my Maju Clásica. I've got my Maju. And I've got my Estrella. Now, we have Estrella in England. We don't really have Maju in England, do we? But Estrella, you cannot go wrong. Beer is a high percentage here, like 5.4%. Pretty high.
Like, we have beer at that percentage, but in a supermarket, you wouldn't normally see a beer, a lager above a 5%. You know what I mean?
Do you know what I mean, Mr. Bread? I'm so excited to eat this, not gonna lie, I'm so hungry.
All right, who wants to see what concoction I've chefed up here? So I've gone with the baguette with half chorizo, half of that salami stuff. Gonna put in a cheeky little bit of ensalada. Cheek a little bit of the old salad because it does slap. It does, not NGL, just slaps, bro. Oh my God, I'm dropping salad on the floor. It's all kicking off. All right, then we got the mayonnaise, European mayonnaise. You can't beat it. You cannot beat European mayonnaise with huevos, 100% origen de España. 100% eggs, 100% Spanish origin. We're gonna put a bunch of that on because mayonnaise is just the best thing ever made. And then we're gonna yam this down. Okay, calm down.
I forgot to do the taste test, by the way, because I've already eaten half of it. But 7.85 out of 10.
All right, time to do the beer test. Gonna have an Estrella, 5.4%, as I said, 33 centiliters. Oh, we're gonna rate it 1 through 10. We're gonna rate it out of 10. Playing some FIFA, trying to qualify for champs. I honestly, my controller's got stick drift. Oh my God, playing video games with stick drift's the worst thing ever. All right, cheers. Do you know what? For a beer out of a can, beer's always worse out of a can. So we're gonna have it's not a scale based on beers, it's a scale based on canned beers. Hang on. 7 out of 10. 7 out of 10. Decent.
So I lost 5-0.
Yeah, of course.
All right guys, time currently just hit midnight actually. Just chilling here. Watching some of the F1 US Grand Prix sprint qualifying. I'm not like a massive F1 fan, but I do like it. I just like sport, man. I watch any sport. Football, cricket, cycling, tennis, rugby, Formula One, wrestling. I just like sport. So, I mean, F1. I don't want to say it's not really a sport, but you know what I mean? Like, it's different to all those other sports I just named. But I do enjoy it, to be fair. So it's easy to watch. Anyway, chilling. I've had a few beers and I just, life's good, man. In these moments, you've got to sit back and realize that really, in my situation, life is really easy and I'm really lucky and blessed to be in this position. Not to get too deep, but was just thinking about that. Anyway, I'm going to probably continue this vlog, do a sort of 2-day vlog here, two days worth of footage for this vlog. Then there's some sort of party happening tomorrow or something, which I'm going to go to. So looking forward to that. Also, the Prem's back, Newcastle's back. So looking forward to watching the Brighton game, although I'm a little bit worried. Brighton are a good team. I think Jan Kuberminter might score. Anyway, I'll catch you guys tomorrow. Again, much love for all the support on the recent vlogs. Do appreciate it very much. Good morning, everyone. It's Saturday. The time is around 10 a.m., maybe a bit later. I'm heading off to the Ayuntamiento because I need to tell them my phone number now that I have a Spanish phone number. I need to tell them it, so I'm going to go do that now and probably get coffee, get a yam down this breakfast bar. Life's good. Taste test. It's all right. 6 out of 10. So it's not open. It says online that it's open, but it's not open. I might try just call them later. I feel like I can just call them. All I need to do is give them my phone number. Maybe this door? No, this is a different building. Oh well, we move. All right, at a cafe now, ordered myself a coffee. It's gonna slap. I just failed the Wordle. I'm absolutely fuming. What a stupid word, by the way. Fiber. Who the hell spells fiber like that? That's silly. Stupid American game. Taste test. Mm. 8 out of 10. Solid coffee, that.
That cost €1.50. Bargain, mate. Bargain.
No idea what's going on here. Don't even know if you can hear me.
Guess it's just because it's a Saturday, mate. Saturday party.
The Ayuntamiento still shut, annoyingly.
You don't have to find me if I'm looking for you, cause I'ma spin round there when there's nothing to do. Left everything red when I came out the blue. I'ma walk right by like I ain't got a clue. I'ma do me, you can do you, boo. I'm sick and tired of lying to you. And if I'm looking at you, it's from bird's eye view. They wanna judge me from what they heard I do. It's a big conspiracy. Nah, 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 it's not true. Had a black belt, but it wasn't coming through. All you saw was LV when man withdrew.
Nice little market, that, mate. I do love a market. Spanish markets do slap. Actually, I say I love a market. I find markets. I never find stuff that I really want to buy because I don't really need much. But they're cool to walk around and look at. And that one looked pretty decent, mate. Saturdays in this town, slap. Don't actually know where I'm going right now. I think I am just walking onto a main road. So, I'm gonna cheap little U-turn in a minute. So it's not hard to find him. Nothing in this dunya is satisfying. All these niggas selling out, but nobody's buying. You can be a jungle lion or a circus lion. How you talk mad smoke and never bang an iron? The guy he betrays is not the guy inside him.
You don't have to find me if I'm looking for you, cause I'ma spin round there when there's nothing to do. Left everything red when I came out the blue. I'ma walk right by like I ain't got a clue. I'ma do me, you can do you, boo. I'm sick and tired of lying to you. And if I'm looking at you, it's from bird's eye view. They wanna judge me from what they heard I do. It's a big conspiracy.
I'm gonna start calling this town Tractor FC, mate. There's tractors everywhere. When man
withdrew, if he's a real nigga, then we make an alliance. I didn't say a word, I talk with silence. They can't govern me, I show my defiance. Look deep in your soul.
Back in the flat now, and I've just chefed myself up some lunch. What do you think? So we got this, like, what do you call this, this kind of pasta? Is it a, it begins with a C, doesn't it? Hang on, yeah, that's the quality. It's fucked. I forgot. Anyway, this pasta, which has like meat in it, I did some little bacon things, put some pesto in there, and I meant to do peas, but I just forgot. So I'm gone with a bit of salad to have some green. Mate, that's a banging lunch. All right, should we do a taste test?
I'm quite enjoying these little taste tests.
You know what? Not bad, mate. 7.25 out of 10.
4 o'clock now. Cracked open a beer whilst watching the Newcastle boys. How are we now, lads? Tolpa's in the mix.
In comes the corner. No. Oh, that's such a disappointing loss. But Brighton, they defended really well. Congrats. Any Brighton fans watching, congrats. That is so gutting. You know, the international break finished. And I was so excited. Club football back. And then that happens. I just don't know where we're going to go this season. Comments this season, I wasn't very optimistic because we hadn't had a very good transfer window. In fact, we had a terrible transfer window selling Anderson and Minta. And all we signed really was what? Kelly, Okadomi, however you say his name, the Greek goalkeeper from Forest. And that was it, really. It's just a rough one. Anyway, we move, as I always say.
Okay, guys, I'm going now with my friend who doesn't want to be in the vlog, but we're going to his friend's house and we're gonna. What are we gonna do? Drink? No, you don't wanna talk. He doesn't wanna talk. Vamos a beber y comer. And it's gonna be fun. So I'll see you guys later.
All right, guys, the evening is finished. It's currently about 1 o'clock in the morning and we're heading back now.
Okay, guys. I've got my AU vodka here. Me and my friend isn't going to be on camera. We're going to crack it open and have a shot. He's waving now. AU vodka, I was saying, duty free, mate. The only good thing about leaving the EU is that this is a lot cheaper. So AU vodka, I've only ever had Smirnoff and Glen's vodka. Wait, listen. This is good ASMR. Wait. Okay. It's not working. One's up. Working.
You're a weak.
Okay, you do it. Don't worry. I'll edit this out.
Oh.
Are you ready?
Oh! Wait, can I do it?
Okay.
Okay, listo, ready? Ready? Por que no? No funciona. Why doesn't it work?
Be strong.
Okay, you do it.
I won't film your face.
Oh, maybe it's like...
Estoy tonto?
No.
Yeah!
This is good, no?
Quite big.
Yeah?
Oh, bastante grande.
No.
Oh, demasiado grande, no?
Don't worry.
All right, we're gonna have the shot. Cheers. Uno, dos, tres.
This tastes horrible. Are you good?
I was wrong.
Okay. Hi, everybody. Eddie is throwing up in the bathroom because the vodka. It was so bad for us because we have drank so much in the party.
Why did you do the shot so big? Por qué tan grande?
I don't know. I record you throwing up in the bathroom.
Do you feel sick?
Okay, look at me, please, because I'm going to throw up too.
Oh my god, I look so ill. Guys, I'm not going to show you my sick, but I thought the Asian vodka would slap, because Smirnoff vodka and Glen's vodka is really cheap. And it's rubbish. So I bought AU vodka, which is really expensive. And I bought it duty free. And I put it in the freezer. So it should be really good. And here I am, throwing up violently. And I've got, I don't even know what this is. Is this water? Is this snot? Or is this vodka on my nose? And I've thrown up twice. And I didn't even finish my shot. Because Alfonso has just poured the fastest shot of my life. And here I am, throwing up relentlessly. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys. I'm a mum, if you're watching, my mum, you know, my mum, mi madre, ve mi canal.
Yeah.
Mum, I hope you're proud of me. I know, like, I'm sorry, but at the end of the day, the game's the game.
If any of my friends are watching, I hope you're proud of me. If anyone's, si alguien está viendo que no habla inglés, he bebido mucho vodka, no, no mucho, he bebido vodka y he potado. A shot? ¿Cómo se dice shot?
Un chupito.
Un chupito. Okay. Okay, todos, gracias por ver. I'll thank you for watching this vlog over 2 days, por 2 días. And I'll see you guys. I'll see you guys on the next one. Peace out. Adios. Never took it off, told her I'ma take it to the top. So she took it off. I've been way too patient with it. Took my dues and paid them off. Yeah, I'm the Don CEO and I ain't going soft. I'm the boss. Always was and always will be. I'ma die filthy. Got the